In this video, we're going to go over cell differentiation. Cell differentiation is the process that occurs in the development of a new cell where it develops specialized structures and functions. In multicellular organisms, cells are specialized for specific functions. For example, in humans, you can have nerve cells, blood cells, and many other types of cells, which all have different structures and functions. Nerve cells are branched and function to relay information throughout the body. Red blood cells are biconcave discs and function to carry oxygen around the body. There are benefits of cell specialization in multicellular organisms. One benefit is that it allows the specialized cells to have unique structures and metabolic functions. It also allows the specialized cell to only have to perform some tasks required in the organism, which in turn allows them to work more efficiently, saving energy. It also allows them to evolve to be faster at their specific function as they have fewer things to do. Tissues are groups of similar specialized cells that carry out the same function. As they are made of multiple cells, they are only found in multicellular organisms. An example would be cardiac tissue. Cardiac tissue is formed from multiple cardiac muscle cells that work together to contract and pump the heart. All cells within a multicellular organism share the exact same genome. What makes the cells different is what genes are activated and expressed in that cell type. Gene expression is what happens when the information coded in a gene is used in the synthesis of a functional product, usually a protein. If we take the simplified example and took our red blood cell and nerve cell and say they have the same three genes, gene A, gene B, and gene C. Despite them both having the same three genes, they are not all activated and expressed. The red blood cell has all three genes, but only gene A and gene C are activated. Gene B is not activated. The nerve cell also has all three genes, but only gene C is activated. Genes A and B are not activated. For the red blood cell, gene A and gene C encodes for the proteins A and C. These proteins affect the structure and function of the cell, which creates the red blood cell. For the nerve cell, gene C encodes for protein C. This protein affects the structure and function of the cell, creating the nerve cell. DNA is packaged with proteins called histones within the nucleus of the cell, forming chromatin. How this DNA is packaged affects gene expression. Chromatin can be found in two forms: heterochromatin and euchromatin. Heterochromatin is the tightly packed condensed form of chromatin. The genes packed in the heterochromatin are inactive. Euchromatin, on the other hand, is lightly packed, and where the active genes of the specific cell are found ready and accessible for transcription. Cells that have differentiated will have different regions of the DNA packed into heterochromatin, which are inactive, and other regions of the DNA into euchromatin, which are active. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.